Association of Neurotic Users of Stimulants, ANUS, has issued a two-page report supporting the correlation between DXing and violence. After an exhaustive analysis of DX questions, ANUS concluded that most DX is reported from the terminator of the DXing shack. Spokesman for Arnold said that Mr. Schwarzenegger has no connection with the group or with DXers. A joint project by NASA, ODXA, ASWLC, and ADXR concludes that DX hobby ought to eliminate all abbreviations. They point to the responses to a questionnaire in which 33% of the respondents thought that Luxor was a terrible cartoon character, 8% thought it was the name of the president of one of the new Asian countries, and 53% thought that it was a disease of the gastrointestinal tract. Last year, at Radio Azteca was the first to report that CHQ planned to broadcast full frontal nudity in order to draw listeners away from WWE. The experiment went bust as CHU has returned to their usual format with that guy that pronounces CHU funny. A CHU spokesman said that initially response was excellent, but that the excitement peaked and fell off after. He said, "I guess you just can't beat a good set of tips." This must be the time of the year that everybody has time to put together reports. The Southern Baptist Convention recently issued a report indicating that 46% of radio hosts are headed for hell. The report's author, Billy Bob Farquhar, said, "What do you expect from a group that depends on vibrations and undulations and erections for a hobby?" Romantic Space Radio broadcasts out of the back room of Aunt Lou Miller's Borscht Bistro and House of Prostituti on Yokohama Street in Irkutsk, Siberia. Radio Pure Boss is currently running a contest for the best message describing where Pure Boss is and why it's pronounced that way. First prize is a year's supply of Pure Boss. Second prize is 2 years' supply. MTM Entertainment is sued by itself KKHR, Cisco Alaska, for not running the reruns of WKRP in Cincinnati. KBHR owner Maurice Minifield is quoted as saying, "The stupid bastards didn't even know they were on a TV station." MTM representative rebutted WKRP. The same executive said, "Next we're going after that bunch of slime balls at KOTBS." Funding for Project SETI, the search for extraterrestrial intelligence, has been cut. The project spokesman explained that there was no other choice, as no matter what frequency or time we tuned, all we could ever hear was the voice of the night. Spokesman added further that the funds would be put to use by a new study of the listening habits of the future. They start tackling again. It has been learned recently that the project may have been abandoned and provoked considerable embarrassment to the current administration. Radio Azteca has found out that intelligible signals were received from the planet Ringland. The authorities there indicate that they only received radio waves and that they had an audience with the kingfish, or at least with their ambassadors in the commanders. That's all the tips we could dig out of them up this time. Send your tips and other juicy parts to Let Me See Your Tips, Post Office Box, Ramshorn Station, Weep also known Ontario, 1MU081. As usual, if your tips aren't up to our standards, we'll make them better. Just like FW3, we don't really care if they're true or not. Many religious stations on the air. said, most reactors need traders. The final is Glenn Howard's up to talk about. So far, there's an endless supply of people who will send money to anybody who has anything. Number three, if it wasn't for them, you'd only be looking to all these barrels. Number two, somebody big can be pissed if they don't get plenty of work. And the number one reason why there are so many religious stations out there, a big misunderstanding about what skin color is. Your station on the edge of social media. And now it's time for the policy test of Dr. Radio. Dr. Radio will begin to talk about the deep questions posed by a late listener on UTC. John's first question is, what is a deep director and how do you become one? What an idiotic first question. Why not go away for the run about any stuff? Oh well, we're going to power about what is the senior DX and actually listening to the video for hours of $10,000 driving station. Details in the lawsuit without even hearing them. It has been reported in some journals that
Schwarzkopf, the subscribe, and the name of the CHU stands for the name.